good morning, Holy Apostles, and happy Easter. Just a brief note from me to you and your families that I'm praying for you and grateful for you, and that I wish you all the joy of the Lord's resurrection. We've had a beautiful sacred Triduum, Holy Thursday, Good Friday, the Easter Vigil last night, and it's early Easter Sunday morning, and we've already got a full parking lot for the 7 a.m. I know that not everybody is able to join us yet, but we look forward to having you. We miss you. I wish for you all the great joys of this holy season. I want to say a big thanks to all of our parishioners who have put in so many hours and worked so hard to make sure that we have had a very dignified and beautiful Easter celebration. With Audrey and our choir and all of the music that's been provided has been just absolutely exquisite. With our Art and Environment Committee, the St. Joseph's Guild, preparing our church for some of our new stations, help getting our Adoration Chapel ready to go, and the painting and the decorations, and it really has made such a positive difference. Rosemary and the hospitality and all of our staff and volunteers who help out with the Mass, from our ushers, sacristans, altar service extraordinary ministers, St. Michael's Ministry, and every sound technicians, the stream team, and everybody in between. We really have a beautiful and extraordinary parish, and it's in no small part thanks to your hard work and your dedication. So again, thank you so much for everything that you've put in to make this a very beautiful and sacred Triduum. This afternoon, after the noon Mass, there's going to be an Easter egg hunt behind Mary's house. And although I won't be joining you for that, I wanted to leave a special egg there in the midst of all the thousands of eggs that are going to be there. And whoever finds it, make sure that you keep that special egg and follow the instructions inside. Whoever finds it, you know what I'm talking about. And I look forward to hearing from you. All right, well, again, happy Easter to you and your families and everybody at home. Please know my love for you, my prayers for you, and gratitude that you are responding so generously to Christ's call and to live the glory of the resurrection in our daily lives. All right, well, here's to an Easter season. God bless you.